Motility determination in bacteria. Objective: determine whether the given culture of microorganism is motile or non-motile. There are mainly two methods by which motility determination can be done: hanging drop method and agar stabbing method. Hanging drop method. Materials required for the experiment: depression slide, cover slip, petroleum jelly, bacterial culture, inoculation loop, Bunsen burner, sterile needle. Procedure: all the material should be inside the laminar airflow. Take a sterile needle. Apply petroleum jelly on four corners of the cover slip. Take the inoculation loop, flame it till red hot and allow to cool for some time. Now with the sterilized loop, take a loop full of bacterial culture. Place a small drop of the culture at the center of the cover slip. Take the depression slide and lower it, with the concavity facing down onto the cover slip so that the drop protrudes into the center of the concavity of the slide. Then press gently to form a seal. Now invert the depression slide. Observe the slide under low power objective and locate the edge of the drop. Then switch to high power objective to observe the motile organisms. Results: actively motile microorganisms were observed under high power objective and was fairly distinguishable from the microbes exhibiting Brownian movement. Agar stabbing method. Materials required for this experiment: sulfide intole motility medium, bacterial culture, inoculation needle, Bunsen burner. Procedure: all the material should be kept inside the laminar airflow. Take inoculation needle. Flame the inoculation needle till red hot and then allow to cool. Now take the bacterial culture and remove the cotton plug. Flame the mouth of tube. Insert the inoculating needle into the culture tube. Again flame the mouth of bacterial culture, close it and keep it back on the rack. Now take the same medium, remove the cotton plug. Flame the mouth of the tube containing the medium. With the inoculation needle, stab the medium vertically. Care should be taken not to touch the bottom of the tube. Flame the mouth of the tube and close it. Flame the inoculation needle again and keep it back on the rack. Incubate the tubes at 37 degrees Celsius for 24 hours. After 24 hours, take out the tubes and possible results are: results: H2S positive, motile. The result shows dispersed growth of organism outward from the stab line, indicating that the organism is actively motile. The black coloration in the medium is indicative of sulfur reduction and hydrogen sulfate production by the motile organism. H2S positive, non-motile. The result shows growth of organism confined to the stab line, indicating that the organism is non-motile. The black coloration in the medium along the line of inoculation is indicative of sulfur reduction and hydrogen sulfide production by the non-motile organism. H2S negative, motile. The result shows dispersed growth of organisms from the stab line, indicating that the organism is actively motile. The absence of black coloration in the medium is indicative of the inability of the organism to reduce sulfur.